Number 7. Make online purchases from secure sites. Anytime you make a purchase online, you need to provide credit card or bank account information. Just what cyber criminals are most eager to get their hands on. Only supply this information to sites that provide secure, encrypted connections. As Boston University notes, you can identify secure sites by looking for an address that starts with HTTPS. The S stands for secure, rather than simply HTTP. They may also be marked by a padlock icon next to the address bar. Number 8. Be careful what you post. The internet does not have a delete key. Any comment or image you post online may stay online forever because removing the original, say from Twitter, does not remove any copies that other people made. There is no way for you to take back a remark you wish you hadn't made or get rid of that embarrassing selfie you took at a party. Don't put anything on the internet that you wouldn't want your mom or a prospective employer to see. Number 9, be careful who you meet online. People you meet online are not always who they claim to be. Indeed, they may not even be real. As InfoWorld reports, fake social media profiles are a popular way for hackers to cozy up to unwary web users and pick their cyber pockets. Be cautious and sensible in your online social life as you are in your in-person social life. Number 10, keep your antivirus program up to date. Internet security software cannot protect against every threat, but it will detect and remove most malware, though you should make sure it's to date. Be sure to stay current with your operating system's updates and updates to applications you use. They provide a vital layer of security. Keep these 10 basic internet safety rules in mind, and you'll avoid many of the nasty surprises that lurk online for the careless.